especially because I just arrived the other day. Mm-hmm. And, you know, took a nice long siesta. So, how long have you lived here?
All my life.
All your life. All your
I was
life.
Born here and I grew up here. Yeah.
Okay, so you really, you're a professional on our campus. And then, three things you love about it.
Okay.
Top of your head, top three.
Well, first of all, probably I could say the weather.
I agree with you there. It's beautiful here.
We enjoy the sun nearly all year long. So, yeah.
No lack of vitamin D there, right?
No, exactly. The second thing that I like is the people.
People?
Yeah.
I agree.
Because I think that we are very open minded, but at the same time, when it is necessary, we are serious.
Right.
The people from the north of Spain have two faces, these two faces. People say that.
Oh, okay. And the two faces of the north.
Yeah, of the north. Yeah, exactly.
So you're going to be very serious and professional, be very open-minded.
Yeah.
Okay. I like that. And last but not least?
And last but not least, definitely the food.
The food?
I love the food, yeah.
Me too, and the bread. The bread is amazing. We were just talking about the bread earlier.
Exactly. I really need to eat with bread.